Washington, President Donald Trump says it's time for all nations to join forces to isolate to the North Korean menace. He says all nations must act now for the denuclearization of North Korea. Trump repeated praise he offered last week for China's reported breaking off of banking relations with North Korea. There has been no official confirmation from China of such a step. China is North Korea's most important trading partner. The Trump administration on Tuesday announced new sanctions against North Korean banks. Read more. North Korea calls Trump comments of declaration of war. The remarks came at a news conference Tuesday with Spain's Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy. The leaders are meeting at the White House on Tuesday, days before a critical secession vote Sunday in Spain. The region of Catalonia, which includes Barcelona, wants to separate from Spain. Spain's federal government says such a vote would be illegal. Neither leader mentioned the vote during brief remarks as they appeared before journalists in the Oval Office. Rajoy says the two countries have good cooperation on defense and terrorism issues.